welcome to Snowy Tutorials. I'm Ksenia, and today I will show you how to embed media files into your emails to grab your lead's attention. Using YouTube videos and images is the easiest way to boost your email engagement and sales. If that sounds like something your business needs, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to get notified about the latest growth hack video guides. Let's begin. If you want to add a YouTube video to your email, open the email window in your Drip campaign. Click the media icon from the toolbar and select Add a YouTube Video. Insert the URL of the YouTube video you want to add into the field and save. If you want to add an image, select Add an image from the media drop-down menu. Please note that the added image has to be accessible online. For this, you can use one of the many free image hosting websites, for example, imgbb.com. Once you upload your image, right-click on it and choose Copy Image Address. Paste the image URL into the field and save. The size of the picture in your email can be different, but you can always change it in the source code. When you add a YouTube video or an image, you will see them as they are shown to your recipients. You can always send a test email to check if everything is displayed the way you want. This is how, in a couple of steps, you can send Drip campaigns that are more engaging and converting. If you still don't have a triggered email sequence to send, check out the video at the end of this one to learn how to create a powerful automated sales funnel. See you next time.